Hey, welcome back to Nuzlocke. We just defeated Commander Saturn. Because obviously Team Galactic members have to have galactic names. And now it's onwards to Lake Verity, I believe. And that is right over there. So, we'll head home for a bit. And we'll heal up. And we'll go see what's what over here. I was fish for a Pokemon, couldn't I? Or surf for one, I'm not going to. Which one's my house? I can never remember. Is it this one? I think it's this one. Oh, you're not my mom. You ain't my real mom. Is this it? Yes. There you go. That's all she has to say, apparently. Seems like it's been such a long time since I was back here. Here's I'm getting a double battle. Okay, so whatever I do, I can't use Surf here. Because if I use Surf, it'll end up hitting Raldos as well, and that would be bad. Like, really bad. Like, I'd be down a Pokemon, but... I remember from an episode or two ago that I commented that... Lamrid was the captain of my team, holding the whole thing together. And I may put up a picture of him wearing a black armband. Armband? I ended up not doing that, because... I figured it's a very British reference, very British football reference, and without Lambert wearing some sort of football kit, putting a black band on it may make it look a little on the dodgy side. If you could think back to perhaps any other type of uniform that may have been known for black, wearing a black armband. So yeah, I avoided that. You'd think that he'd wait for the next target to come out and use water gun on it. Apparently not. Just send that flame through Splurfy's head, that's fine. With double battles is you can never see how much experience you need to get to the next level. You don't really get a great view. Man, Raldos took a bit of a kicking there. You have something to say? Apparently not. I'll just go one at a time here. Ember should be strong enough here, surely. Not quite. That's really not very effective. I remember when I had a Pokémon that could do that. I miss you, Melmoth. I recently decided to get myself a Wii U, mainly because I'm excited about the new Zelda that's coming out. I've always been a bit of a fan of the Zelda franchise, even though I think they're a bit samey. I'm a sucker for them, just like I am a sucker for the Pokémon games. So I got the Wind Waker HD pack, because I've never played Wind Waker actually, and I thought, you know, that would be nice for me. I mean, I've seen playthroughs of it, so I don't have any surprises coming. But, my god, the HD version. I mean, yeah, so it's still all cel-shaded and all that, but my god, it's beautiful. It really is a gorgeous game, and I honestly think that Toon Link is the most expressive iteration of Link there's ever been. Child Link and Adult Link, they've always been a bit stoic in their facial expressions, shall we say. Toon Link, so many facial expressions, says so much just with his eyes and mouth. It's great. And I'm having so much fun with that game. Man, I'm just tearing through these guys. I figure we're going to have a strong battle coming up, so put Lamrit in. Things are just getting big at this point now. Oh, so it's not a... I thought I was going to team up with Dawn there. Probably isn't going to do too much because Golbat's part flying as well, but hey. Come on! Badly poisoned. I just want to find badly poisoned over poisoned in this game. Diddly dee! Ooh, the epic music. Oh my god, that did a lot. Bronzor. Ooh. I got just a friggin' ticket for you. Enjoy it. You won't get to use it that often. Oh What? You missed? Ooh, I am not happy, Raldos. You won't do that again. So much for your iron defense. Her ugly. Oh my god, that really is ugly. That would be the evolved form of Glammeow then. Do as much as I wanted it to do. Nope. That's not the right button. Thank you. Can't really risk Fire Blast missing, so a little flamethrower. Ah, don't crit. Oh my god. Whew. Okay, Raldos is getting out of here. Kidding me? It's gotta be Lamrid. It's the only one strong enough to make this fight. So close. Well, first of all... Right. Acuity Lakefront. My closest one there, probably Interna City. Either Eterna or Celeste. Let's go to Eterna City. So now we need to go through Mount Coronet and head up. See if there's... Let's stock up on some medicines. 40 of those should be fine. 40 of those. Going up to Snowpoint City, so I assume that snow will be a factor. Get some more antidotes. So remember this one being a long and arduous task, well, road task thing. Got any moves that can help? Thought I had something that might clear weather conditions, but nope. Okay. Be. You're going in front. Not that way. I'm terrible at that. Might be a good idea to train up Splurfy a little bit. Splurfy has some water moves. Ah, I meditate. So, not in any way a rock Pokemon. I've not caught a meditate, and I've also not caught anything in my coronet. But that... Oh, this one means I can't catch anything in Montgomery if I kill this thing. Oh well. I did not think that through. What's that item up there? It's a bottle is what it is. Ghost Murphy. Detect. Come on. For that bullshit? Yeah, you're only gonna get to use that once, mate. I keep forgetting about Rumplefart. I should probably put on a repel, shouldn't I? Even have any. Ah, super repel. Normal repel, that'll do. Rock polish, alright. I think I don't have to keep using it. That did not get me far at all. It's pretty foggy. Stardust? Excellent. I don't know what that does. Come on, I got a repel on. Really? We're doing that? Whoa. Nice. Did not expect to see one of those. Fog. How is that so effective? Well, at least we're getting decent level Pokemon in here now. Know what way's best to go around here. Really is a bit of a maze. Meditate. I don't have anything super effective against it. I suppose I do, I've got Lamrid, but I need a water flying is what I need. Avoided the attack. Okay. How do you avoid that? Just floods the area. Keep pressing wrong buttons. Try to get off my bike. Hey! Could use a Pokemon like Defog or something like that. And I don't have that HM. Well, I know that water guns are better used than Aqua Jet. I don't even know what's going to be around here. I assume it's going to be some type of water Pokemon. Take one step. I don't know how you get fog down here. I'm not really sure if that would work at all. Thank you. And I'm fairly sure I'm stronger than a Bibarel. So, you know, and it's a round boulder as well. Doesn't really require that much effort to move it. Surely. Nice accuracy, Scorpy. Could have used a crit, though. Damn it. I'm gonna have to use some ethers at some point, I guess, through here. I'm going to be relying on one Pokemon. I guess I'll use Glubby at some point, but he's only got one water move. Okay. Ooh! Route 216. Right! Oh, okay. Oh, it's snowing. That's nice. This seems like a very nice area indeed. Oh, hello, Deep Snow. Hello, other trainer up there, down there, wherever. Hey, I'm well. This seems like a good place to end it for now, and we'll see you next time on Nuzlocke.